then quite a lot of people billing it as a bit of a grudge match. I think it's probably going to be one of the biggest crowds we've had down here, sort of riding off the back of the success of the girls at the Olympic Games. So yeah, I think it'll be a good opportunity for us to bounce back and show everyone down here what we're made of, but also the rest of the league that we sort of mean business.
I think it'll be a great match. Hopefully we'll hit 1,000 people coming to watch. We've got some really good players that we've signed over the summer, a new coach obviously as well, so I think it's quite an exciting time.
This weekend's going to be sort of a big one for the boys. I think whoever gets down here could be in for a bit of a treat with a few goals on the cards.